Okay, hey YouTube, I'm going to be doing a box braid tutorial. Woohoo! Because my hair is so thick, I have to do something long in it. I'm going to do large box braids. I think I'm only going to use like 32 to 33 box braids using X-pression hair. It's like $5 a pack. I have 4 packs. And this is the wild kind, and it's 99J. You can see. It's got a little bit of maroon. So I'm going to do this, and I'm going to use the rubber band trick. And to start off, I've already sectioned my hair into 4 sections. First, washed hair, and then each section I'm going to put my leave-in conditioner, melt some shea butter, put my sunflower oil in, and at the roots, I'm going to use this Strengthen, Grow, and Restore Edge Treatment. I'm going to put this on. Each item, I'm going to use these little rubber bands here. So I'm going to do the rubber band method for box braids. Really large. And then I'm going to use these for my selections. And a cool separator pick. Needed. That's it. Again. Separate the hair, so I have my 82 inches of expression hair. So what I do is take my scissors, sharp scissors, cut in half. So I'm not going to wear this all the way down because it'll only have my butt. Actually, past my butt. Cut in half, and I'm going to use half of this. And what I'm going to do is take some hair, make my braid this big. Show you. Put my hair on the back here, towel rack. Great for my hair. And then I have about thick. And see the ends are just straight. We don't want that. That's yuck yuck. We want the ends to pull it out. We want the ends to pull out like this. So what I'm gonna do here, show you how to do it. Separate it, and then another hand, put the inch up. Show you I'm making a new strand of hair, and I'm just moving. Side up, and alternate a little bit of strands. This up, this down. This up. Like half an inch up, and your hand is an inch down. See, I'm like pulling it down. Doing an inch up, for one strand, an inch down. Gives it some beautiful, not straight edge. This is good. Great. Now I've already braided most of my hair. I have take this, put it in. I'm still holding it tight. I'm holding my hair tight. And then I'm wrapping my natural hair around. Crossing again. You have stretched hair because you can have natural hair, it's not stretched or crazy. Yeah. Stretching it again, keeping it tight. And what I do is I bring a little bit of hair to the natural hair. Okay. Still fall. I have 34 braids. I was trying to do 32, but then I broke up the top a little bit smaller than this to start getting jacked. Put in hot water and rinse my hands, and I'll show you that when I get there. Okay, final results. We get done. We take our hair, put it in some water, hot water. So you have a towel for backup. Go about my day.